Kroger plans to add hundreds of local jobs, but not in a grocery store. The company says it will turn a distribution facility on Creek Road in Blue Ash into a human resource center and to expand its pharmacy call center. Kroger bought the property last month. The state gave Kroger tax credits with a promise to create 650 jobs there. Blue Ash city leaders called the expansion the city's biggest job creation project in a decade.